What's up, everybody? We're back, Conan. Got all those thralls from the last video. At the end, I found a Taskmaster Master. It's in the prison place. Here, I'll show you real quick. Right here. I think. Yeah, West Wall Prison. So, northwest part. Actually, just the, yeah, northwestern part. So go there. That's where you find him. Doesn't this guy got some nice little nipple rings? Yeah, it's weird. You thought that was me, didn't you? I would never wear such weird crap. I only show one of my nipples. Here's all the dancers I've collected over there. Yeah. Like, what the heck, dude? There's my Freyas. And then that guy. Yogg Priest. I still need this guy here. You know, he was that one named Blacksmith. No, that's the Stygian one. Where is he? Is this him? Yeah. Hammerhead. He makes flawless that stuff. He's not that great. I could have put him out of his misery, but he needs a job, I guess. Then I got that one. I just went ahead and got different types of blacksmiths. Like, this is a Nordenheimer, that's a Stygian one, that's a Hyborian, or however you pronounce that, and then that guy. Nothing really that special between them. My armor, he's not impressing me either. It's an armor of 3, this one was an armor of 2, and of course my Tanner. Tanner 3. He's not impressing me too much. I'd like to get it. See, it's just like, okay, you can make it exceptional. Alright, but this is still the same crap. Like, I don't know. I gotta find a better one. Still need to find an artisan. Haven't found one yet. Never did find a better alchemist, but he's a level 3, so it's all good. Yogg. Anyway, you see anything different with the place? Like these things? I had all these heads when I was killing things with, well, skinning things with an axe and cleaver. So I got all these heads. I just hang them up. I had a lot of salamander heads. There's white wolves, black panthers. Had a bunch of wolves. Got some of those rock things up there. Yogg. There's my fluid presser and dryers. And my cook level 3. She doesn't cook much for me. Made some more of these, so now I have. This one's not doing anything yet. But that'll be for drinks. Haunches, spiced haunch, and my human meat. Anyway, I wanted to show you this crazy stuff. I got all this there, and look at the size of that thing. I didn't have anywhere to put it. I killed a couple mammoths trying to get thick hide, but they're so big. Yeah, the only place I could fit them was on the outside of the place. Yeah, I got a few of those. And I got all kinds of heads down here. This is Capitone. Remember him? He beat the crap out of me at the end of my last video. Yeah, well, who the bitch now? Yeah. You stand there by those heads. Butthead. He beat the crap out of me. Then I rearranged these guys. Because I had the flags a little more over here, and I had them just kind of chilling right here. But every now and then, they would just disappear. Yeah, I got him from the jungle. Where was the other one I got from the jungle? Right there. Waros the Breaker. I'll show you where I got them from. It's another named fighter. Over here, because I was trying to get Dirketto Priest. So I went ahead and made another Wheel of Pain. And I was farming this place, and I found that name guy. Pagoda Boundless Lusts. That's the Dirketto religion place. But I can't find a priest for it, so I haven't built it yet. Set and Yogg are doing fine for me. But anyway, enough of that crap. On to business. Yep. That happened. I need to go in there. Because I need to make alchemical base so I can get better armor. But isn't that weird? I have to go into a place where I'm going to die to get the stuff to make better armor. Yep. Not even sure if I've been in there yet. Yeah, I've been up here. But I actually haven't been in there yet. Easiest way I've ever found. It's right across this ridge. So I'm gonna head over there. Hopefully I don't freeze. I got food. Got food, got water. Go ahead and just fill up before I get there. I turned the sound effects down and the volume on the game. To notice those last two videos I've made here are, yeah, quite loud. Wow, this is a long run. Wait a minute, I'm Frostbite. See, look, it did it again. Why'd you guys break it? Not you guys, the devs. I just logged on the game, and that's on. I don't use God mode. I don't know why it's just suddenly always on. Hey, what's that? It's a different kind of plant. Oh, same stuff. Alright. Sounds good. I don't have anything. Dang it. Just put it over there. Let's see what we get. Absolutely nothing. Take that steel. Ceramic jar. My guy is really, really getting messed up. Anyway, come on, load in map, load in map, load in map, load in map. I'm gonna die. Alright, I need to go further down. I don't want to go through there. It's where the Silent Legion place is, if you don't know. Regen going on here. Let's eat another one of those. And take one of those. Take advantage of this. Alright. Good enough. So now, where the hell am I? Go around there. Gonna try to stay on the outside of this frozen place, because apparently it's horrible. Is that a bear? Please let me alone, bear. Jump! Oh, I thought that was deeper than that. That was stupid. Well, that's why we got... Probably take a little cut right now. I'd be where I meant to be, but I ran past and found this. I seen all these bones down in here. It's right here. I was just running by and I'm like, what is this? That ain't helping. So, what's gonna be in here? Wait, I hear ghosts. Okay, something tells me that was probably a delay thing from back here. The game engine needs to get a little better with that. It's like you run past where the ghosts are, and then 5 minutes later you hear the sound, and you're like, oh, gee. I don't see anything. Okay, so... what, was it like nothing? Oh wait, what is that? Let's go see what that is real quick. A bunch of iron and coal right here. What is this? Stop hurting yourself. That's a bear. Jornar's... well, that's a interesting bear. You're not a bear boss, so. Thick leather. Well, okay. No book or anything around here? Are you serious? Then what's the point of it? Just cosmetic? Alright, well, I'm gonna go back in that. That was my bird call. It was fantastic. I don't care what you guys say. Alright. What's up here? See, I'm constantly just like, ooh, Shane. Isn't that awesome looking? Look at all that iron too. Holy crap. The mounds of the dead are over there. You can see the cursed wall. And we're going that way. Look at all this iron, though. Where do you get all the iron? Psh, look. Are those bears mad at me? Hey, you guys got bear cubs, huh? You gonna come get me? You gonna come get me? Yeah, see ya. Game had to do something. Make me ruin my little moment there. Let's throw him off a rock. Tling! Ugh! Now is that... that is where I just frickin' was. Oh my god, I ran. Oh boy. Okay. I'm such a stupid ass. This will take me all the way to, like, this Really cool. I mean, if I can make it there, I might die. What kind of hide do you give me? Give me any good stuff. Oh, you're mad at me, huh? Well, bring it, goat man. No, it wasn't anything. Just regular old hide. You're not going to be mad at me, are you? This is where you get your eyes. Over this way, down in this little ravine valley, that's where the black ice thing is. The forge, so you can do it too. I believe you just get some black ice and your tools, I think they have to be fully repaired. You put them in the forge. It's like up that way somewhere, way up north. Put them in the forge and it just kind of molds it together. I didn't really care to try that because, I mean, my hardened steel stuff works just fine for me. But yeah, this is where you get ice. I got my ice somewhere else because I know it's really cold here. Yeah. It's like right over there. See that statue and all that? The frost temple's over there. Really big guys there you gotta worry about though. I wouldn't recommend going there unless you got some legendary weapons or the Silent Legion swords. I had that stuff and those giants weren't a problem. Silent Legion armor keeps you cold though, so don't recommend wearing that up here, but you know. Unless you have some clothing or potions to make you warm. See, my health is just plummeting right now. But we'll warm up here. I should be alright. I get easy gold. Just make sure you don't touch this stuff because it is insta-death. Ooh, that was close. It is insta-death. And I say insta-death because it's exactly what I mean. You're just instantly dead. There is no pass, go, collect $200 type. Sorry, I can't talk right now. I'm really focusing on parkour and the plummeting of my health. I'm trying to do this as quickly as I can. I should have brought warmer armor. Well, I should have crafted warmer armor. We should be almost there though, so. No biggie, biggie, biggie. Wait a minute, what? Did I pass? No, okay, here we go. That didn't look familiar. I just remember this, see? The hidden way. Yes. So if you can survive the frostbite, I don't know if I'm going to. It should start warming up here real soon though. So I might be alright. I'm gonna eat one of those spice haunches just in case here, hold up. Just to get a warm up. Oh my gosh, am I even going to be able to get up here because of the frostbite? Alright, I'm only on extremely cold right now, so I should be able to climb up here. Dude, it's so close. Alright, here we go. Oh crap. There's not... It's usually not monsters up here. Okay, I really need to heal, so... I was thinking it looked like a glowing rock for some reason. Come on, give me the gold, give me the gold, give me the gold. Yeah, that's what we want. Gold, 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 gold. Give me the gold! The ash. I don't think the ash is actually used for anything, so we'll be chucking all that out. Gotta farm so much of this obsidian to get gold. It's a weird looking rock right there, wasn't it? But the obsidian stuff is really cool looking, though. I gotta admit. Just go ahead and do this. You know what? Just do by name. That way, Ash is right here. And I'm not getting much gold. And I don't know of any other place to get gold. I think I said coal. I don't know of any other place to get. I'm curious what this plant is right here. What is this, like a fire blossom? Oh, golden lotus flower. Cool. Don't know what the heck that is for. There's a lot of things I don't know what are for in this game, to be honest with you. Drop the stupid ash again. The stone. I'm extremely hot. Why, thank you. See that snake? He's trying to blend in, being all creepy. Yeah, come here. Now, he'll just give me reptile hide, but I do want to take a look at it. I love snakes. Let's crouch down, take a look at him here. I love snakes, man. Had a 13-foot Burmese python at one point. Oh, he was awesome. Now my wife, on the other hand, she hates snakes. So, guess he doesn't have snakes anymore. Can I? I don't want to chance that. How much gold do I have? Only 189. Oh, that's not going to make very many for what I need. Okay. See, if I jump over there, how am I going to make it back? Because I'm pretty sure I can make that jump. But I don't think I can make this jump. You're dead, right? Yeah, you have to be. Oh, don't push me. Oh, whoa, 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 I'm not. Nope, 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 nope. I just saw a vision of myself falling down that cliff into that lava. Alright, so. Oh my god, dude. My health is just plummeting because it's hot. That was stupid of me to do that, huh? Alright, so I'm gonna step out of here. Back to where it's normal. I'm gonna heal up. And, hopefully. Isn't that disturbing? And hopefully, everything will be respawned. And I can just get it again. So. We'll be right back, peeps. Because I'm, like, really close to dead. So, we'll be back in about, like, 15, 20 minutes. I ventured in just further down the path. I'm checking it for monsters. Because the reason I didn't cross this the first time when I was here, I'm just right at the edge of where I come from. Because this is where I usually start running into the little demon bastards. That's why I didn't want to come this far in, but waiting on this stuff. To respawn's boring shit out of me. Yeah, look, right there's one of them. I don't think that's obsidian, guys. We'll find out. No, that is not obsidian. That's one of the things. I'm gonna come down here. Well, what am I doing with that? I want this. I'm really nervous right now. You gonna come down here and play? Ooh, 3-1. And I only got gold once. See how long this takes to farm this stuff, guys? Freaking ridiculous, man. Well, I farmed it all out. All that I can get to. Seriously, if I go any further, I'm seriously freaking dead. So what I'm gonna do now is head back home. 3 all this cold. And we'll resume when I get back home and start smelting and grinding all the gold down. Look at this one. It's only gonna make a total of like 65 ingots. And then I gotta grind it. I'm gonna take the powder. Over to that guy. Doing up that bear pelt right now. I'm gonna put my fur away. Yeah, that's all the spice. Come on, stupid cough. I'm gonna go ahead and do this. This ceramic jar. He was doing something with the ceramic jar. Just dropped ashes on myself. But I'd like to get to learn the obsidian weapons and then give everybody obsidian weapons. Yeah, mess with me then, Mr. Purge. Oh yeah, here's that guy I tamed up. I just went ahead and brought him here so I can make the good bindings. Alright, you done? 66 of them, that's all I got. Man. It's only gonna be one powder per. Oh wait, no, it's 10. Okay, so that'll be 600 powder. Not bad, I guess. And I'll be bringing that over to this guy, and he should have... Oh, that's right, I was making more of those potions. He's got a lot of tar in there. She's the one I was doing it. Okay, so I'll bring it over to her. Alright, so I got some more of these potions. Never have too many of those. I keep these on me in case I want to fight that spider boss. That poison she has. Woo! It's a killer. Okay. Why don't I have hardened steel tools yet? Huh. Weird. Oh well. Gives us something to work on, I guess. You done grinding? No. Alright. So that's what I'm gonna do. And turn that into alchemical base. Go over to my armorer's bench. Have him make some hardened leather. And then we'll see if I'm in some cooler armor when we come back. Be right back, folks. Alright, we got 100 of it made so far. Take it over here. Make some more of this hardened leather. I already made up the padding. A heavy padding on it. Alright, because you need that. So I'm going to go ahead and make some of this hardened leather. That bastard. What is that? Oh, layered fur, yeah. Okay, hardened leather. Craft 100. Oh, man. I'm going to take some of this out. Took that thick leather that I just brought back, thrown in here, made up the linings, and because you need those linings to make the perfected lining, and then use the perfected lining for the other stuff. Got some more iron. Iron's cooking up to make some steel, because I need hardened steel. I need a lot of hardened steel. Which he should be doing all into one. Right? So iron will turn into steel fire. I'm gonna make hardened steel. Am I having another brain fart? I don't know. Hardened steel. Don't you use brimstone for that? Why is I... am I not... I don't know, I think I'm having a brain fart, so we'll come back to that. Alright, that should be enough. Let's see, how much hardened leather do I have? 136. Okay, so let's take this out. Take some of this leather out, so that we can put this stuff in here. I got this full of leather and thick leather, just so I can make the stuff, you know. Alright, now where's that perfected heavy padding right here? Perfected heavy helmet padding. Alright. Oh my. That's right, you need specific hides. Well, looks like I gotta go kill some elephants. Oh my gosh. Alright, well this... damn it. Alright, give me this back so I can dump this leather back in here. Alright, well, that's annoying. I don't know why I'm being so anal about where that stuff's placed. So I guess I'm gonna go kill some elephant. Do I have any elephant hide? I was keeping hides, no. From, like... oh, do I? No, I just got rhino. Are you serious? I got the reptile, I got chitin, rhino, and fur. Dang it! Alright, so I gotta go kill some elephants. Oh man. They're just right down here. So, I'm gonna go do that. At least while I'm doing that, maybe she'll get done with all my alchemical base.